Also here at home and local business for you, if you're looking for work, well, the American Job Center is hosting a career fair today. Local 24 News reporter Jeane Francine is joining us live in Hickory Hill, where it'll take place. Jeane, what's the goal?
Well, Caitlin, the overall goal is to provide over 800 jobs to folks in the area. The Community and Veterans Job Fair is all about getting Memphis employed. Two dozen employers will be out here today at 4240 Hickory Hill Road, letting you all know that they are ready to hire. This will all happen between 9 o'clock this morning and noon. Now, according to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, the unemployment rate here in Memphis as of August is 4.4%, which is alarming. That number is higher than the state's unemployment average of 3.4%. While here, job seekers can ask about positions in healthcare, manufacturing, and education. Companies expected to be here include Senior Solutions Home Care, Waffle House, Medic One, and much more.
We want people to come into our doors and taking that first step, making the move to say, hey, I am looking for employment. Tell me what I can do.
If you're looking for a job, this is where you want to be this morning. Come out, dress for success, bring a resume, and get that job that you want. Reporting live in Hickory Hill, Jeane Francine, Good Day Memphis.